Paris to LA, then Texas, left a little train of excess on.